Hey. I'm back in my comfort zone here. So we're going to share a song with you that to me is a healing song. And I know we're here celebrating, and I think actually it's really possible for us to celebrate and talk about our truth and be who we really are together. And and sometimes I think maybe speaking truth and talking about the stuff that's hard means that it's like a big downer or something, but actually to me, this is the upper. This is our greatest selves. This is when we get to be real. And I want to be real with you guys, and you know, I am Anishinaabe Kwe, and I feel very blessed to come from that beautiful history and legacy, but it's also a legacy that has been wrought with tragedy and so many struggles, you know, and my people are still struggling today, and I feel like we, and when I say we, I mean like us, we get to choose the path forward, and we get to choose who we want to be together. And so this song was inspired by my great auntie, who was in residential school. On her very first day in residential school, they stood her up in front of all of her peers. They stood all of the children up in front of their peers and the priests and the nuns. And they very unceremoniously cut her beautiful long hair. And she was just a wee thing. She was a baby. And they understood as they cut her hair from her head that they weren't, this was not an, you know, like just meant to homogenize all of the children or something. This was a way of taking our identity from that, from all of us, you know. And I think I'm really proud to stand here and reclaim some of that for my great auntie and my grandfather and all of their brothers and sisters, but also as an unburdening for all of us, because we're all carrying this history together. This is for you. Yeah. This is a song called Cut My Hair.
Butchered up cow. When they sent me away, I said they sent me like a butchered up cow.
Well, they beat me alive from the inside. Gonna hit that road now. Oh, and fly me down right.
I'm gonna hit that road. I see them flag me now and fly me down right.
Take me walking blues and fly. I wanna fly.
Miigwech, niawa.
Ti miigwech.
Shoshana Kish with Raven Kanatata and their eldest son, Sky Polson, on drums, ladies and gentlemen.